its illegal revocation of the valley's statehood if Kashmiris around the world reject these unilateral steps. Iran has rejected U.S. statement that its presidential election was manufactured, calling it an interference in Tehran's domestic affairs. Government spokesperson Ali Rebai says Washington's discrediting of Iran's electoral process is against international law. He adds the U.S. does not have any authority to express its view on the process of elections in Iran or any other country. India has reported nearly 1,200 deaths from COVID-19 and over 42,000 cases overnight, the lowest in 3 months. Meanwhile, in Pakistan, 27 more people lost their lives to the virus, while over 600 tested positive.